officials in place, players ready. We are about to get underway here on center court. I'd like to introduce the officials first. Please welcome first referee, Kritsada Panseri. And second referee, joining you on the stand, is a Mr. Hussein Mohammed. We introduce the team on the northern end, representing Japan. Please welcome Takayumi Takahashi and Yoshiyumi Hasakawa. And from the United States of America on the southern end of this manly shore, please welcome Mr. John Hyden and his partner Ryan Doby. FIVB World Tour 3-star. Three grandstand seating all day, folks. Coming out east on courtside. This is the USA taking on Japan. First one on the board for your US combination. Hyden to serve to kick things off. Takahashi hard off the block, just evading that sideline. One off scoreboard. Doherty this time, swinging hard cross court. 2-1, scoreboard. Sweet swinging out there from both sides. Early days in this first set. Of course, the Japanese combination, definitely no strangers to these shores here back in 2017. Big swing, high over the block. Doherty with a massive reach out there. There's that reach, as we said. Getting a block this time for his pairing. 4-2 out here on center court. Shot there down the line. With our first end change of this first set, USA leading 4-3 over Japan. Swing once again out there on center court. Great, well picked up there in the backcourt. Takahashi just couldn't quite convert. Doherty to serve, 5-3 scoreboard. Snapping hard down the line. It's a nice play for 4-5. Ball points in the net. 5-all scoreboard, center court. This time, Japan, they take the lead for the first time in this set. Takahashi back to that southern baseline, 6-5 scoreboard. It's a nice shot there, high over the block, find the open court. Swinging, somehow avoiding the massive block, throwing it down for 7-6. Hasekawa to serve. It's a nice swing. Doing it this time. Noticing the block pulling off the net. Swinging hard down the line, gets 7-all and an end change. He'll go back and serve, looking to get the US in front. Nice play there from close sides. Japanese pairing, not the biggest side on the tour, but known for their speed, their crafty skill set, and explosive power. They lead 8-7 in this first set. Nice swing there, 1 foot, opening up the shoulder for 8-all. Snap, tagging the sideline on the way through. Double figures now for your Japanese combination on the north end. Takahashi to serve. Sweet, nice swing over the block, through the hands. Double figures on the board for the US. There. That'll bring on the technical timeout for this first set. The Japanese pairing leading 11-10 over the USA. Come and get yourself courtside, folks. It is free grass dancing all day today, all day tomorrow, before it turns into a ticketed event on the Saturday and Sunday. Get your tickets up at the merchandise tent. We can also find all of your favorite teams' gear. Get yourself courtside, supporting some of the best teams in the world. Do their thing. The FIVB World Tour 3-star event right here on the sands of Manly Beach. over the block. 11 all out here on center court. It's the USA taking on Japan. Nice play there for the US. Two ball play to finish off a massive rally. Takahashi making a great dig. Doherty utilizing all of his experience and putting it down for 12-11. Put your hands together, Manly Beach. Great skills on display out here on center court. Both teams working really hard. This is the main draw. The FIVB World Tour 3-star. Timeout called from Japan. They trail 13-11 in this first set. All part of Polyfest 2019, and a huge thank you as always to Hello World Travel, Ancor Prospecting, and of course Escape.com student accommodation. Biggest event to hit these shores since the Sydney 2000 Olympics. Some of the best teams from all over the world venturing onto the sands of Manly Beach. Awesome to have them here. Get yourself courtside for some of the best volleyball in the world. Big play there for the Japan combination. Swinging that one through, high off the hands of the block. After a great dish from his partner, Takahashi working hard in that backcourt. That one setting it wide this time, Takahashi all over it. Level things up at 13 all. Touch called. High swing in there from Doherty. Throwing it down for 14-13. Of course, any contact with that net is an automatic loss of points. This time going in favor of the USA. Oh, sneaking that one through. 14-0, we got an interchange here in the first set. Magic number is 21 points. Winning by two, the first two sets to 21. Third set if needed. Both teams, you'll see, race to 15. We're going point for point here out on center court. It's a great swing, high and hard over the block, down the line. Scoreboard 15-14, the USA. Doherty to serve. Ooh. just long there. Great vision by the linesman. Picking that one up. Margin still 1, 16-15. Big block. Lead now to 17-15 USA over Japan. First set. That's a nice shot there. Snapping high over the block. Dead line. Nice finger roll. Keeping the Japanese bearing in touch with business end of this first set. No block there. Doherty flying the corner of the court. Margin by two. He'll go back and serve from the southern baseline. Back it up with another block. Score by 19-16 on this end change. USA 2 points away from taking this first set and 1-0 advantage in this match. Takahashi to serve. They trail 17-19. Need a point here. Oh, great play there. Takahashi at full stretch to make that dig. That'll bring up set point number one for the USA pairing. On the northern end, they lead 20-17 in this first set. Nice shot there, Hasegawa finding the open court. Keeping in touch, point for point here, business end of this first set. That's a nice shot. Tagging the baseline the way through, that'll get it done here on center court. USA winning 21-18 over Japan. I'll take a 1-0 advantage now in this match. This is the 2019 Volleyfest FIVB World Tour Event 3-star right here on the sands of Manly Beach. Second set out here on center court, USA taking on Japan. USA with a 1-0 advantage, winning the first set, 21-18. Japan will open up this second set. Takahashi ball in hand. Sending this one just long. John Hyten, happy to watch that over his left shoulder. He'll go back and serve with a 1-0 advantage. Off the hands there. No. Great honesty out there on center court. One all. Two ball play this time. Doherty throwing it down for 2-1. Lovely touch there. Great call from his partner. Finding the open court. Level pickings, early days, second set. Picking out the pulling blocker. Swinging at the off-balance defender. 3-2. It's a nice play there. USA take the advantage now. 4-2 in this second set. John Hyden with a nice play, reading the play. Easy pick up and backcourt, calm, cool, collected over the line. Takahashi this time. Great play there, reaching up high. Swinging deep into the court. We got a 4-3 end change here in favor of the USA. Northern baseline to serve. Just long there, great vision. From the US combination, holding on to a 2-point advantage here, 5-3. Just wide there. Takahashi with a hopeful look to the referee. Confirms it does go wide. 6-3 USA. That's a goal this time. Snapping high down the line. One in the corner of the court. USA playing some good volleyball out there, finding the off-balance defender, swinging high and high for 7-4. And an ace serve to back it up, taking the baseline on the way through. John Hyden leading the USA for 8-4. Right back at you. It's a nice swing. Good play out there. Combination from Japan. Hanging tough. They need to win this second set to stay in the match. If they do win the set, we'll go to a third deciding set. Express set to 15. John Hyden taking pace off the ball, utilizing that block. We got an end change out here on center court, 9-5 scoreboard. Come get yourself courtside, ladies and gentlemen. It is free grandstand seating all day, today and tomorrow. Ticketed events Saturday, Sunday for our finals. No block there. Takahashi with a loud no call. Goal, putting that ball away. Sweet swinging out there for 6-9. John Hyden. Great vision out there on centre court. Finally open court for double figures. Oh, Takahashi. Great play there, just snapping the ball left. Just inside that sideline, that's a great play. Just tagging the line on the way through. Takahashi moves the line. That ball was out. 11-7 scoreboard, center court, USA leading. Scoreboard out here on center court. USA taking on Japan. The USA winning the first set 21-18. And they have the 1-0 advantage in this match. This is the main draw of the FIVB Welter event. 3-star out here on Manly Beach. John Hyden, Rowan Doty, taking on Takayumi Takahashi, Yoshimi Hasegawa. They serve to open things up. 13-7 scoreboard. Clipping the antenna on the way through. For it to be a legal play, they need to go through those two red and white antennas. Any contact with it is an automatic loss of rally point. That'll give us a technical timeout of this second set. Combination Hyde and Doty leading 14 to Hasegawa Takahashi 7. Midway through this second set. There from the US, changing up the tempo, sending a shoot out to the antenna. John Hyden goes back to the southern baseline with a 15-8 advantage, second set. Off the head this time. Hasegawa snapping it. That's what happens when all these athletes get so high above the net. There's a risk factor out there. Scoreboard 15-9. Double figures now for the Japanese pairing. Trail by 5-10-15. Touch there. John Hyden putting it down. Matching numbers 21, USA 16, Japan 10. 5 points away from this match. Asagawa once again with some sweet swinging down the line. Finding the open court, Takahashi to serve. The finesse on that play. Getting some end change here. Business end of this second set. USA leading 17-11. Too big in the net, throwing it down, 18-11 scoreboard. Bit of love from the net gods this time. USA inching ever closer to that 21. Sweet shooting there. Keeping the Japanese pairing in touch in this second set. They need to win this second set to keep themselves alive in this match. Two more plays this time from the US to bring up set and match point number one. Down here on center court. Your US pairing winning 2019-21-12 against Japan. Ryan Doherty and John Hyden getting it done out here on center court for a first match victory. We head together for the USA winning this match 2-0. The Japanese pairing, they'll be back out here later on the day taking it to the world. This is the FIVB World Tour event right here on the sands of Manly Beach. Free grandstand seating all day. Next match on center court, 16 minutes away, first serve. We'll have our serving combination of Basta and Kolarik taking on the Aussie number one team, McHugh Schubert. Get yourself courtside for that massive matchup. Right here on center court, this is all part of the FIVB World Tour Event 3-Star Volley Fest 2019. Get yourself courtside.